five candidates running for Oakland County executive is apologizing for comments he made about the former executive, the late L. Brooks Patterson. But at the same time, Democrat Andy Meisner is doubling down on what he said and why. Jim Kurtzner with that story in Oakland County.
The legacy of L. Brooks Patterson has a lot to do with the 8-mile divide, Detroit and Oakland County. That legacy coming back into focus after a debate last week between the two Democratic candidates.
Brooks Patterson, who I have to say clearly, was a racist and a misogynist and a xenophobe.
Those words are heavy words. Those are big words. And when you're going to say them, you're going to be called out for it.
The daughter of L. Brooks Patterson writing this open letter saying in part, "How dare you use such words against a man who's no longer here?"
I was by myself and I wanted to call my dad. I wanted to say two things. Why would he say this about you? And then I had that feeling of, what do I do? What can I do now? My dad's not here.
Meisner got the letter from us today, then told us,
"I want to apologize to Ms. Patterson and her family because I don't mean her any ill will."
But Meisner's not walking it back. He says he was critical of Patterson while he was still alive. Meisner is the Oakland County treasurer.
"But I didn't say anything that I didn't say while he was alive."
Meisner said he proposed moving in Syrian refugees, and Patterson responded.
"Said if Meisner gets his refugee camp, a terrorist attack is going to be imminent." And that statement is both racist and xenophobic.
L. Brooks Patterson has said some doozies, most of them focused on Detroit.
"I'd rather join the Klan."
In 2014, Patterson was quoted in the New Yorker as telling his kids, "Don't stop for gas in Detroit. It's a call for carjacking. And what we're going to do is turn Detroit into a reservation where we herd all the Indians into the city, build a fence around it, and throw in blankets and corn." Patterson said that was taken out of context. In 2013, Patterson had this for the Republican Speaker of the House.
"Mr. Bulger? No, I don't. Look at this.
Isn't that a little over the top?
Mr. Yeah, Patterson? I want it to be.
I'm not going to say he was perfect. I'm not ever going to claim that. Nobody is. And I'm not here to debate everything he did. I'm not a politician.
In order for the next county executive to be able to lead going forward, we need to reconcile that history."
Patterson's daughter tells me she doesn't want the apology. She's gotten what she wanted, the awareness of what she calls nasty politics. In Oakland County, on the north side of 8 Mile, Jim Kurtzner, 7 Action News.
Jim, thank you.